غرباء 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 غرباء.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والعاقبة للمتقين، ولا عدوان إلا على الظالمين، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن نبينا محمداً عبده ورسوله، صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. للأسف الشديد، very عجيب أن الكاميرا قد سرقت من هذا المسجد. You know, the camera, the big one, stolen. عجيب. So we do it now with this camera. سبحان الله. In the masjid. Cameras like this big you have seen. And there were two of my Arabic classes were in that I have to make up, inshallah. But that's not, yeah, it's not, the issue is the camera, you know. طيب. أين وقفنا؟ وقفنا عند صفحة 264 264 ونزل قباء، ونزل بقباء، نعم، السطر الثامن من الأسفل، the eighth line from the bottom. ونزل بقباء. ما معنى ونزل بقباء؟ نعم، ونزل بقباء أي ونزل في قباء. وقباء كما قلت لك هي تقع جنوب المدينة، وهي الآن جزء من المدينة. وإني تفضل، وإني لفي، نعم، ما هو رأس النخلة؟ نعم، head of the palm tree، يعني كان فوقها the head of the نخلة. That's where the fruit is. And نعم، يعني the dates. نعم، يوماً one day. يوماً is one day. نعم، it's not specified. زرتك يوماً، I visited you once, one day. It's not once, it's one day. Because once is مرة. زرتك يوماً لما كنت when you was. نعم. And sometimes they say يوماً من الأيام. A day of the days. يوماً من الأيام or يوماً. نعم. وصاحبي سيدي جالس تحتها. نعم. And my friend. And سيدي is my master. نعم. حاول. Was sitting under it or beneath it. نعم.
When a man from the Jews came from.
نعم. It is when. It's not the questionable when. Okay.
أقبل.
And aqabala is to approach. This is the past tense. Aqbala, yuqbilu. Okay, to come, to draw near. Okay. اقرأ إلى الجدار، دور إلى الجدار هناك. من يهود، from the Jews.
من بني أمه، from بني أمه. فقال
ما معنى من بني عمه؟ From بنو is children. From the children of his uncle. نعم. نعم فقال يخاطبه so he said yeah addressing him اللهم بارك خاطب يخاطب خاطب يخاطب addressing him نعم
الله
قاتل الله يعني نعم may Allah battle نعم or fight نعم although قاتل is a past tense قاتل يقاتل because قتل without the ألف is killed he killed قتل يقتل he kills but this one with the ألف قاتل يقاتل قاتل he fought يقاتل he fights he might not die the person but Okay, قاتل يقاتل. Okay, and the fighters مقاتل مقاتلون. They are the fighters, and the fighting itself is القتال. يعني that's the fighting. القتال. But I want to mention here one thing. You know when you make dua. When you make dua, you use past tense, but the meaning is not past tense. Shafaka Allahu. Shafa is he cured. It literally means Allah cured you, but that's not what you mean. May Allah cure you. Person died, you heard person die, you say, Rahimahullah. Rahima, he had mercy, but it's present, it's future tense meaning. Yes, jazaka, Allah rewarded. But you mean may Allah reward. Yani? So this is also qatala Allahu means here may Allah fight or may Allah battle. This is the literally meaning. I just want to check here in... the translation of the Quran, Surah Al-Munafiqun, what the translation وَقَاتَلَهُمُ اللَّهُ أَنَّا يُؤْفَكُونَ This ayah, look how that is being translated, okay? So Acib. Katalehum Allah. May Allah curse them. What's this? How did they? Who translated this? Translation of Muhsin Khan, rahimahullah. Their Arabic is stronger than mine, but I just say la'ana is cursed. Yal'anu. Ajeeb. طيب anyway I just say the literally meaning but in this context I'm too afraid to say قاتل الله may Allah battle or but this is the literally meaning okay of the word طيب we're learning here the literally meanings of the word so you can practice them in your daily life يجري سي ولد تفضل بنو بني normally it's بنو But banu becomes bani when there is harf jar, or when it's the what issue like here. Okay, bani it's maf'ulun bihi. Bani qaylata. Normally the ta has a kasra, or two kasras, but this is mudaf. This is mamnu' min as-sarf. It cannot have a kasra here, because qaylatu is with one dhamma. So when it needs a kasra, it gets a fatha. This is just extra information. Banu qayla. Is who is Ummu al-Awsi wal-Khazraj? Al-Aws and al-Khazraj are the two tribes of al-Medina, yani the non-Jewish tribes, and they later became who? The Ansar. And when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam came to Medina and they became Muslim, they still existed like they're the Aws and they're the Khazraj. They're the two tribes. They were on shirk before, but they became Muslim, and they're the Ansar. They are the Ansar, the helpers, those who helped the Prophet ﷺ and who welcomed him to Al-Madina from the Muslims. So Al-Khazraj is a big tribe, and Al-Aws is a big tribe, and those two tribes. When you go to their lineage, okay, they both come together where? With Qaylata. Qayla, they both come together. Okay, the mother of those both tribes. So the Jews, they had sometimes trouble with the Arabs there in Medina. Yani before they became Muslim, so he's making dua against them. Tfadl, innahum. نعم إنهم ليتقاصفون تقاصف يتقاصف تقاصف past tense يتقاصف and it's from يعني the meaning of it بين القوسين yes yes يزدحمون it comes from ازدحم what's ازدحم ازدحم يزدحم يعني ازدحم get crowded يزدحم it's crowding okay look what is shop دكان الناس يزدحمون حول الدكان people are getting sorry are crowding يعني it's from busyness okay ازدحام they are not gathering. Gathering is like يجتمعون. اجتمع يجتمع. Okay. From ازدحام. We have done book one. ازدحام is crowdy. So you say I'm using an example in the past tense. The people
were like crowding around Sa'id. Okay, they were like on each other, like, you know, like body to body and crowding. ازدحم الناس حول سعيد. Okay, you understand? ازدحم الناس حول سعيد. إذن على رجل بقباء. They were crowding around. على on, but it means around. رجل a man in قباء. Who do they mean? The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. عليكم السلام. قادم. Sorry. قادم. نعم. Because what comes, this is like, it has to do with رجل. It follows رجل. Like adjective. عليكم السلام وبركاته. قادم.
قادم من مكة يزعمون أنه نبي.
نبي. نعم.
Arriving.
نعم. Arriving.
From مكة.
From مكة.
They claim.
نعم.
A prophet.
لا لا. كيف تحفظ هكذا بسرعة؟ أنت قلت صعب عليك. والآن حفظته. اقرأ 30 مرة. They claim that he's a prophet. They claim that he is a prophet. What is يزعمون? They claim. What is the past tense? الماضي. زعم. يزعم. That he's a prophet. فوالله.
والله ما هو إلا أن قالها حتى أخذتني رأسه.
نعم. والله فوالله ما هو إلا أن قالها حتى أخذتني رعشة. نعم. فوالله I swear by Allah it's not except that he said it. It was only when he said it until أخذتني. Yes, took me. رعشة. رعشة is like a shake. A shake, yes. يعني he started to shake. Took me. No, أخذتني, took me. نعم. From أخذ has two main meanings. Started. Or took me. And this verb ارتعش يرتعش. What's ارتعش? This is the past tense. He shook. He's shaking. ارتعش. ارتعش. يرتعش. نعم. طيب بسم الله. فرجفت النخلة. What's رجفة؟ Same meaning. نعم. رجفة يرجف. أنس ضع المصحف هنا. نعم. So the palm tree shook. حتى كدت أسقط فوق صاحبي. Yes, until I almost fell above or on my friend, يعني his master. Sorry. Yes, asqutu is fi'l mudari, and it's because of kittu. Yes, like kana yakhruju, he used to go out. Yani it's past tense, but because of kana, what's always already past tense, you use a present tense verb, like kada as well. Okay. نعم كاد يكاد the present tense يكاد. نعم ثم نزلت سريعا سريعا then I came down quickly. أقول saying نعم ماذا تقولون what do you say ما الخبر what is the news
رفع سيدي يده وضربني
نعم فرفع سيدي يده وضربني so my master raised his hand and hit me yes ضرب يضرب ضرب يضرب ثم قال then he said
ما لك ولهذا
نعم
what is with you
this is an Arabic saying يعني you have nothing to do with this ما لك ما لك ولهذا الأمر يعني somebody wants to interfere in a matter you say ما لك ولهذا الأمر what is you from that يعني you have nothing to do with that like ما لك ولسعيد يعني what are you busying yourself mingling with سعيد okay أقبل
أقبل على عملك
Yes أقبل is focus focus and يعني keep yourself with that يعني أقبل على الصلاة he was just with that busy yes let me just double check one thing here maybe I find a better نعم to pounce upon pounce or rush upon yeah or to rush upon. Yani, just keep yourself busy with that. رزي هذا يا ولد. ولا وزيد. ربع ساعة. ربع ساعة. نعم. نعم.
أقبلت على عملي.
نعم. Yes, فأقبلت على عملي, so I kept myself busy with my work.
ولما أمسيت جمعت ما كان عندي.
نعم. ولما أمسيت when the night came, أصبحت when the morning, you know, أصبحت مريضا, it was morning and I was ill. أمسيت سعيدا, the evening came and I was happy. From المساء, yes, I gathered what was with me. ثم خرجت. Then, ثم خرجت حتى جئت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Then, I went out. خرج يخرج حتى until جئت until I came to the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam biquba in Quba. فدخلت عليه. Then I entered. نعم, upon him. يعني I entered. It's not literally upon him. That's how the Arabs say it. دخلت عليه, I entered and he was there صلى الله عليه وسلم ومعه. نعم, and with him were some of his companions. فقلت له, so I said to him, نعم, إنكم أهل حاجة وغربة. Yes. No. غربة is from غريب. Yes. Yes. Verily, you are people of need, and you are people who are strangers. From غريب, الغرباء. Yes. وقد كان عندي طعام, and indeed I had with me food. نظرته للصدقة. Yes, I vowed it for charity. From نظرة. Vowed it. Take a. Like a promise, yes. Yes. يعني نظرة. If it's just like you say, if Allah cures my child, I will fast a month. This is نظرٌ. Like something for something. That's normally نظرٌ. to give it as sadaqah. نعم فلما
ذكر لي مكانتي
Dukira is from Dakara, he mentioned, but it's Dukira, Mabni lil Majhul, Fi'lun Madin. It's the doer is not known, the actor is not known. It was mentioned, yes. It was mentioned to me, Makanukum. Your place, it might be here, your situation, like Halukum. But normally it means your place. Now, رأيتكم. نعم رأيتكم أحق الناس به. I saw you. أحق the most right. Yes, the most right of the people. To the sadaqah. Yes, to the most right people to it. Yani they have the most right to get it. Okay. You say to a person, you say, Salli bina. Pray with us, yani you lead the prayer. Then he says, "Anta ahaqu bidalik." You have most right to like be there as an imam. The Prophet ﷺ was asked, "Man ahaqu nasi bi husni sahabati?" Man ahaqu nasi, who is the most right, who has the most right of the people, bi husni sahabati, with my good companionship. And then the hadith, mother three times, and then the father. Faji'tukum bihi. Naam, so I came to you with it, to you lot with it. ثم وضعته. Yes, then I placed it or put it. وضع يضع. جاء يجيء. نعم. فقال الرسول. نعم. So the messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم said to his companions, Here, Akh Qaisar, you can read further, inshallah. Jazakallah khairan. Naam, faqala al-Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam li ashabihi. Kulu bismillah. Eat in the name. Kulu, nam, kulu, nam, kulu is eat, command. Kulu, akala, ya'kulu, and the command is kul, kaf, lam, sukun, for female, kuli, with the ya, and kulu for lot. Bismillah, here it's like in the name of Allah. Eat in the name of Allah. وأمسكه نعم تفضل نعم نو وأمسك نعم look مسك he hold مسك القلم he held the pen مسك يمسك مسك يمسك. Okay, but أمسك is a bit different. أمسك is to withhold. أمسك يمسك to withhold. Okay, with or refrain. أمسك. And you know, إمساك means to withhold. إمساك is to withhold. أمسك يمسك. And if you mention anything, an object, after that, it goes with عن. أمسك عن الطعام. He withheld from food. أمسك عن this or that. Okay. والمضارع يمسك. He withheld. هو يعني هو he him he صلى الله عليه وسلم. It's like emphasize. وأمسك هو يعني he صلى الله عليه وسلم فلم. So he didn't. فلم. So he didn't. يبسط. اللهم بارك. بسط. يبسط. يبسط is like this. Reach. يعني بسط. You can use it for stretch out. اللهم بارك. Stretch out. That's the exactly meaning. Because you say in Arabic language سعيد بسط رجله. يعني his leg was not was like sit like this. ثم بسط. Okay. يده بسط يده is to stretch out or extend. Eh? نعم نعم يبسط إليه يدا. What's إليه؟ To it. To what? To what? No, صدقة. Then it will be إليها because feminine. No, his hand to what? To the food, الطعام. He didn't extend to it, يعني to the food. يدا. What's يدا? A hand. يعني he didn't extend to it a hand. نعم فقلت في نفسي. So I said في نفسي to myself هذه واحدة. What's هذه والله واحدة؟ No. Sorry? No. So I said to my in myself في نفسي this is والله this is one. This is one يعني one of the signs that he's the prophet. Look back to the previous page, the 10th line from the bottom. The 10th line from the bottom. What did the priest told him? At the end of the 10th line. فَهُوَ لَا يَأْكُلُ الصَّدَقَ. He doesn't eat صدقة. He didn't eat from it. So he said, this is one. يعني one point. نعم. تفضل. إنه. He explained it. He explained it here. إنه. Next sentence. إنه لا يأكل الصدقة. طيب. عندنا هنا علامتان للترقيم. ما هي العلامة الأولى؟ The first علامة الترقيم. First punctuation mark. We have two here. What's the punctuation mark after الواحدة? We've done it in the beginning of book two. اللهم بارك. Very close. الفاصلة المنقوطة. يعني the how do you say in English? Semicolon. Yes. And then you have the other one. Which one is that? The exclamation mark. اللهم بارك. علامة تعجب. علامة تعجب. نعم. Very good. أحسنتم. نعم. لا يأكل الصدقة. He doesn't eat the charity. He doesn't consume the charity. It does not mean that he doesn't eat it, but he drinks it. No, it's general. لا يأكل يعني he doesn't take it. Okay. ثم رجعت. إلى الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم. نعم. ثم رجعت. Then I returned. وعدت. محمد. درس. وعدت. Yes, twice. رجعت and عدت is same. So, no, but this is different. Look. Yes. You have to complete the sentence. في الغداتي. No. الغداء with the Hamza on the line, that is lunch. But this الغداتو. And one of the names of صلاة الفجر is صلاة الغداتي. One of the names of صلاة الفجر is صلاة الغداتي. So in other meaning, he came in the morning back. So I translate from ثم رجعت. Then I came back and returned to the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم in the morning. Then I went back. ثم رجعت. وعدت and returned to the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم في الغداة in the morning. أحمل الغداة يعني it's very close like it's like الصباح. Okay. الصباح. نعم. الغداء with the Hamza on the line is the lunch. أحمل طعاما. What's أحمل طعاما. Yes. Carrying the food. أحمل طعاما. Carrying the food. وقلت له عليه السلام أنا said to him عليه السلام. So you can say the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, you can say صلى الله عليه وسلم, you can also say عليه السلام. نعم. إني رأيتك. نعم. إني رأيتك لا تأكل صدقة. I saw you not consuming the صدقة, the charity. نعم. وقد كان عندي شيء. وقد كان عندي شيء. طيب. قد كان عندي شيء أحب أن أكرمك به هدية. And I had with me something I like to. أن is to. أن. What's that? أن. This is أن. أكرمك. I like to. What's ikram? Yeah, to gentle you, to be gentle to you with it. Akrama yukrimu. Ikramu daif. Akrama, past tense, akrama yukrimu. طيب لحظة. أكرم means لحظة. To generosity, from generosity, to be generous, open-handedness, to be generous to you with it, to be generous to you with it. Yes. Hadiyatan, it's what? A gift. What's hadiyatun? Gift. What's gifts? Hadaya. Alif after the dal, and alif stick after the ya. Hadaya. ووضعته بين يديه. Now put it between his hands, يعني in front of him, أمامه. فقال نعم فقال لأصحابه كلوا بسم الله. So he said to his companions, eat in the name of Allah. Eat with the, yeah, you can say with the name of Allah in English. Yes. Yes. وَأَكَلَ مَعَهُمْ, and he ate with them. نعم فقلت لنفسي نعم وهذه قلت لنفسي هذه والله الثانية. I said to myself this is والله the second one. يعني if you go back to the 12th line from the bottom of next page, then you find also ويقبل الهدية. He accepts the هدية, يعني he accepts the present. So he accepted it and he ate from it. إنه يأكل الهدية. He eats. Indeed, he eats the gift. نعم. ثم رجعت فمكثت ما شاء الله. يعني then I returned فمكثت and I so I stayed from مكث يمكث مكث يمكث he stayed he is staying. It's just like بقي يبقى with ألف المقصورة يبقى ما شاء الله. What's that بقيت ما شاء الله, يعني did the Arabs they use that, يعني the Muslims of the Arabs, to say I stayed for a while that Allah wanted. It's everything, nothing goes out of the will of Allah. But if you're not specifying, جلست مع المريض ما شاء الله. يعني I stayed with the ill person for a while. As long as Allah willed. Yes. For yeah, that's the correct meaning. As long as Allah wills, because. بقيت مع المريض ما شاء الله أن أبقى. sometimes they use the verb after that as well. So كتبتُ, I wrote, ما شاء الله أن أكتب. عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. نعم. ثم أتيته. Then I came to him. نعم. نعم. فوجدته في البقيع قد تبع جنازة. So I found him in the graveyard, al-Baqi, the first Islamic graveyard. نعم. تبع جنازة. قد تبع جنازة. He indeed followed. He followed. تبع يتبع. تبع يتبع. It's following. A جنازة. What's جنازة? Funeral. نعم. وحوله أصحابه. So when you follow the janaza until it's been prayed upon, you have one qirat. And when you follow the janaza until it's been buried, you have two qirat. Companions, they said, what is the qiratan? What's the two qirats? The Prophet ﷺ said, like two great mountains of reward. In the hadith in Bukhari and Muslim, for one of them. Now. وحوله and around him are his friends, companions, his companions. فسلمت عليه. So I greeted him. I gave him salam. ثم عدلت لأنظر. Because salam, if lam comes in the verb, you get fatha. If lam comes in the noun, you get kasra. And this lam of ta'lil comes in the present tense verb, is the lam of reason. لماذا ذهبت إلى المطعم? Why did you go to the restaurant? To eat. لآكل. It's normally آكل. Because this is the lam of reason. نعم. This verb, and that is عدل. نعم. No, عدل. عدل has different meanings. عدل means here to turn away from. Okay, to turn. When I went to the dictionary, it's also said defiate, but I don't know if that's only is that only negative. Defiate عدل. It's not negative always. Okay. But it's defiate or turn away from. That is adala. And this goes with what? This goes with an. Nam. Nam. If you just say adaltu, I turned away from. But if you want to say from what, then the an comes. Adaltu an. Okay, you understand? But if you just stop there like here, adaltu. I defiated from the. Yes, I turned لأنظر to see. Yes, I turned. Yes, Barakallahu. I turned to see أعلى ظهره. What's أعلى ظهره? The highest of his back. Yes, the highest of his back. The highest part of his back. فعرف أني. So he knew that indeed I indeed want that. I need to see there. فألقى.
فألقى Sorry? What's فألقى? No, no. ألقى is to throw. نعم. ألقى he threw and the past tense is يلقي. ألقى يلقي. I threw ألقيت. تلقى. One moment. نعم. ألقى يلقي. That's to throw. It might not be hard that you throw it hard, but it's just like, okay. His rida. What is rida on brothers? Book one we did izarun and ridaun. And ridaun is the upper garment. In ridaun, you can a bit imagine. I'm not sure how it looked like in time of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. It was something he had on him, okay, for the upper garment. Something we have done because the Hujjaj, they wear two-part clothing. They have izarun and they have ridaun. The Hujjaj, the white that you cover your top body with is called ridaun, same, okay. So he threw his upper garment, yes, from his kahil. Naam. Kahilun, this is a part of the body. It's called kahilun, and it's beneath the neck. It's the top of the shoulder. The top of the shoulder. It's in the middle. Look, you know, look, you have the two shoulders, okay? You go now to the middle, just beneath the neck. That's called kahil, that place. Okay, I give you a hadith. A hadith, no, it's single. It's, you have only one kahil. The hadith of the Prophet ﷺ that's been narrated in Sunan, authentic by Sheikh Al-Albani, is that the Prophet ﷺ did hijama on three places. Al-Akhda'ain, two, and Al-Kahil. Okay, Qaisar, the Prophet ﷺ, he did Al-Hijama on three places, the hadith says. Al-Akhda'aini wal-Kahil, this is one of them. Al-Kahil, if you have the neck, this is the neck. This is the neck. This is the shoulder. Eh? Can I draw this? Is the problem? No. Because the Prophet ﷺ said, As-suratul ra's. The picture is the head. That's the thing. So if there is no head, there is no picture. So we have here the shoulders, okay? This is the... okay. This is the neck. Yani he's not looking this way, he's looking that way. This is back, okay? So this is shoulder, this shoulder. This is the kahil. The start of the back from the top, okay? Just beneath the neck. And al-akhda'ain, so the Prophet ﷺ did here one hijama. The people who do hijama, they know exactly the place because you need to look to the, what's called? Where the blood goes through, eh? The vein and that kind of thing, because it has to do with blood. And Al-Akhda'ain, like in Lisan Al-Arab, the most famous Arabic dictionary,
الأخضعين are two hidden veins. You know, you have to search for them. They're both on the side of the neck. You know, for the hijama, where the Prophet ﷺ did. You have to search for it at the side of the neck. Okay, brothers? So one hijama, two. The Prophet ﷺ did three. Two on the akhda'in. You have two akhda'in. You have two of those veins. And the kahil is beneath it. طيب. نعم. فإذا فإذا how do you say فإذا no suddenly نعم دخلت البيت فإذا سارق أمامي. I entered the house and suddenly the thief was in front of me. Okay. Yes. No, no. فإذا هم بالساهرة. Okay. نعم. فإذا can also mean فإذا ذهبت. But that's when. That's like the when. But فإذا. نعم. A sign. No. And suddenly, the sign. It's the sign. بين كتفيه, between his shoulders. So what is one shoulder, brothers? What is one shoulder? كتفون. اجلسي أنس. What is one shoulder? كتفون. What's two shoulders? كتفاني. كتفاني, two shoulders. كتفاني. And sometimes it's كتفيني, like here, because of? Because of بين. So بين كتفين. So where is the noon of كتفين? It's محذوف. It's محذوف because it's مضاف. And the ها الضمير is مضاف إليه. So you drop it. خاتم تفضل. خاتم النبوة. Seal of the prophecy or of prophethood. لحظة أخ قيصر لحظة try to find this out. Prophethood. نعم. Like my friend described to me. وصف يصف وصف يصف. نعم. Yes, صاحبي. He might not be your friend. It's the person you are with him. That's called sahibi. It might not be your friend. And he's referring to the priest who said to him exactly how these signs are. Yes. Yes.
In Kaaba is like a kabba, yankabbu is like to, I don't know, buckle down, knuckle down. A kabba, you like that, you know? A kabba, like, it's not like you walk easy towards him. I don't know how to. فأكببت عليه. To buckle down to knuckle down to. Yes, some other means as well. You know when in Sahih Muslim of Abu Dar radiallahu anhu, when he wanted to show his Islam and he went to the Masjid al-Haram and he said with his loudest voice the Shahada, the Kufar of Quraysh, they attacked him
but it's not in this context, but akabbu alayh, they like jumped upon him and they started to hit him. Pounced. Anas? La. Pounced. Okay? So he went to the Prophet ﷺ in a way for his love to the Prophet ﷺ. He said, أُقَبِّلُهُ. I kissed him, وَأَبْكِي, and I cried. This old present tense, أُقَبِّلُ. The past tense is قَبَّلَ. What's he kissed? قَبَّلَ, with shed on the ba. And the past tense is of أَبْكِي. I cry is baka with the alif al maqsura. Bakaytu, I cried. So, and the noun is for kiss is qublatun, and the noun of abki is bukaun with the hamza on the line. Bukaun is crying. No. Taqbilun is naam. Taqbilun, the masdar is qublatun. Wallahu a'lam. قبلة والله أعلم. So ثم دعاني عليه الصلاة والسلام, then he called me عليه الصلاة والسلام فجلست. نعم, he called me, then he called me صلى الله عليه وسلم فجلست بين يديه. فجلست بين يديه, so I sat. جلس يجلس in front of his hands and in front of him. فحدثني نعم فحدثني حديثي كما أحدثكم الآن. Maybe it's, I narrated my story. حدث يحدث. Present tense is يحدث. Who narrated? Like I mention it to you now, then I became Muslim. بتصرفين, it's بتصرف, it's a bit like the hadith is like maybe shortened a bit, you know, تصرف. من صور من حياة الصحابة لعبد الرحمن رأفد الباشا. This is from the book Suwar, from the life of the companions, from Abdullah رأفد الباشا. Pictures from the, it's not a picture that you take, but like things taken, stories from the companions رضي الله عنهم. Oh, this was three lessons, akhi. Alhamdulillah, we finished. La, 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 iftah. Mantahina. Al-wajib. Ila nihayatil wahda. To the end of the wahda. To end of 266. Type, so homework, inshallah, is to complete it until end of 266. Allahu a'lam. سننظر إن شاء الله. سننظر. طيب استريح يا ولد. عفوا. فحدثني حديثي. I have to check that. Yes. Yeah, maybe. Yeah. ماذا تذهب هناك؟ انظر ال استريح يا محمد استريح. اقرأ القرآن. راجع مرة أخرى. Yeah. I think they stole it from the sister side. From the sister side. Subhanallah, it's really sad, you know. He was left here. But they have cameras. I hope they have them on camera, you know. You know when you go outside? Anas? Ijlis on. It's really bad. Allahu al-musta'an. So you make the homework, inshallah, brothers. So we can go to the next chapter, inshallah. اقرأ أخ زاهد الوحدة الثانية عشرة الشباب. اقرأ وترجم مباشرة. مرحلة المراهقة. Who heard about this word? المراهقة. المراهقة. That is the most difficult age of the youth, of a person's life. Puberty. المراهقة means puberty. Stage of puberty. And the person himself, you say, هو مراهق. What's هو مراهق? He's a puber. They say English puber? In Dutch, you say puber. Puber, يعني the person in that age. نعم. هي مراهقة. استريح. نعم. أنا قلق على ابني عمر. I am worried. Yes. I'm worried about. Yes. نعم. لقد أصبح يخرج من البيت. نعم. لقد أصبح. انتبه أنس. أنس لماذا لا تجلس؟ أنت لطيف صح؟ نعم. لقد أصبح يخرج من البيت. متى؟ Yes, he started. This is not only in the morning. أصبح can be general and أصبح can be specific. Okay? أصبح started here. In this context, he started. أصبح يصبح. He started what? Leaving the house. Whenever he wants. Whenever he wants. نعم. نعم. ويرجع متى شاء. And he returns whenever he wants. And he does not inform me. بالمكان نعم about the place نعم that he goes to نعم and not about the friends that he goes with نعم نعم أنا خائف afraid from خوف and the past tense is خاف and the present tense يخاف خاف يخاف I was afraid خفت أنس لا تفعل هكذا ضع المصحف في مكانه أنت لطيف اليوم؟ نعم. أنا خائف عليه. I'm afraid about him. About him يعني that something might happen to him. هذا شعور طبيعي. This is natural feeling yes no yes natural feeling شعور we have done بما تشعر now how do you feel شعور طبيعي but don't forget that Anas that your son Umar نعم أتم السادسة عشرة من عمره أتم completed from تمام أتم he completed يتم he's completing أتم يتم so He completed the 16th year, the 16th year of his age. Age. Life is hayatun. Going back to La Tansa. The la here is la an-nahiya is the prohibiting na la so you remove the alif what was after the sin because if it's a vowel you remove it Muhammad لا تفعل صوت so what's the past tense he forgot nasiya نسيا and he is forgetting ينسى I'm forgetting أنسى it's like this okay brothers so what's I forgot نسيت طيب أن ابنك that your son عمر أتم السادسة عشرة من عمره وهو الآن نعم and he is now in the stage of puberty نعم ولا بد أن تعامله بحكمة It's a must. That's the La Buddha to treat him. Treat or deal with wisdom. Naam. What is hikmah, brothers? Wisdom. نعم كيف أعامله بحكمة how do I treat him with wisdom how do I deal with him with wisdom يشعر عمر نعم محمد نعم يشعر عمر الآن بأنه رجل نعم عمر feels now that he's a man yes no you said I think good yes يعرف ما ينفعه he knows what benefits him وما يضره and what harms him so ينفع ضد is opposite of يضر يضر عكس ينفعه so طيب ما هو الفعل الماضي he benefited نفع and what is الفعل الماضي of يضر ضر ضر he harmed and I harmed ضررت ضررت نعم طيب في الحقيقة نعم in reality في الحقيقة I treat أنا أعامل the أنا just to emphasize is just أعامل I treat عمر like a child افعل كذا do that لا تفعل كذا don't do like that or don't do that why تفعل with سكون لا الناهية yes the prohibiting one نعم قل نعم قل كذا say that لا تقول كذا don't say that البس كذا wear that لا تلبس كذا don't wear that نعم هذا أسلوب غير سليم في التربية this what's أسلوب style this style or method yes and the plural is أساليب as styles or ways methods أساليب غير سليم not sound yeah اللهم بارك not sound it's not right it's not sound yes not sound in the tarbiyah in the upbringing you said something else in the nurturing or upbringing now الأطفال نعم dealing yes the dealing or treatment yes of the youth differs اختلف يختلف نعم differs from the treatment of the children سيبتعد نعم سيبتعد عمر عنك oh, no this future of the south yes go, he will move away from you he will distance himself نعم تفضل هذا ما حدث فعلا. This is what really happened. فعلا, actually happened. What happened actually or really, نعم. So he spends most of the time, معظم is most, with his friends. And I don't see him except a little. What's غير? Change, command. غير, يغير, command is غير. Yeah. Method with your son. وتحاور. What's وتحاور, brothers? From حوار. Yes. And converse or discuss. نعم. Discuss. What's معه? Discuss. ناقش is discuss, yes. This is from حوار. Converse, yeah. Converse. Yeah, we do converse. واحترم. نعم, what's واحترم? From احترام. Respect, yes. احترم, يحترم. With همزة. همزة الوصل, the weak one. احترم, يحترم. And احترم is the command. What's آراءه? His views. From رأي, one is رأي and آراء is plural. وسيعود, and he will return to you. نعم. جزاك الله خيرا يا خال عمر. Yes, may Allah reward you with good. Oh, uncle of Umar, which uncle? Yes, maternal. Maternals, yes. After ya, what is حرف النداء, the calling letter, it gets one dhamma if it's one word. Ya Umaru, ya Sa'idu, ya, okay? But when it's two parts, ya Abdallahi, then the first part gets fatha, okay? When after ya, it's like two words. Yes, like ya Aba Muhammad. And سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك اشهد ان لا اله الا انت استغفرك واتوب اليك. غرباء غرباء.